is about a scheduled 4-1 fall. Introducing first, from Sunset Beach, Hawaii, weighing 278 pounds, The Rock, Don Morocco. His opponent, from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, weighing 271 pounds, Iron Mike Sharp.
The Rock against Iron Mike Sharp here this week on Wrestling Ch- I thought you weren't going to bring that horrible leash to the ring anymore.
I have to walk my dog.
What do you
dog?
Mean you have to walk? There's no dog there.
Maybe you can't see it.
Please.
It's a little thin, I admit, but that's my dog.
You just keep joking and laughing about the total situation. It's going to cost you out of your pocket, big dog.
Why? I've done nothing wrong.
You haven't, huh?
And the good thing about my dog is it doesn't make a mess.
Uh-huh.
It does, you can't see it.
I understand that Matilda's not in too good shape.
She isn't?
No.
Oh, that's a shame. She wasn't in too good shape a year ago. She's a mean, vicious attack dog. I told you that.
She is not.
But please.
The Rock really trimmed down, built up the shoulder area, took down the waist. He's a powerhouse right now.
Probably the biggest upper body in the sport of wrestling.
You mean better, bigger and better than Ravishing Rick Rude?
I'm surprised. I'm not crude talking. I'm saying the bigger, but probably the biggest upper body, but not the definition or the power of Ravishing Rick Rude.
Are you kidding? Are you questioning the power of The Rock against that of Ravishing Rick?
Would I lie?
Yes. Nice hip lock by The Rock. Shoots him up. Whoa. I'll tell you, that Iron Mike is close to that 300-pound mark as well. Nailed him. Oh, face first down the steps.
Now, Iron Mike is no midget.
Absolutely not. One of the best conditioned athletes that I know of. Rock, former Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, took the title away from Pat Patterson. You remember that bout?
I barely remember Pat Patterson.
Oh, well, he is. Superstar in his own right.
He was a very tough competitor.
Yes, he was. Side headlock by The Rock. Maintaining control in this one. Now he's gone to a front face lock. With his kind of upper body strength brain, he can really make this hold effective.
Well, he can put you out with this hold. He can break your neck.
Lock of the right hand and one of his own. He's got a lot of scores to settle here in the World Wrestling Federation. Got his sights set on the natural Butch Reed and, of course, the one-man gang as well. Anybody that's involved with a slick stick. Oh, front kick by Morocco. And another one. Iron Mike tried to turn his back on that one and didn't make it. Uh-oh, look out. He's got him up there.
He used to dedicate this to me.
Pile driver city. Oh, he nailed him. Good night, Iron Mike.
The winner of this bout, The Rock, Don Morocco.